I can actually rap better than you can.
Eating not a carrot. Oh.
Nicki Minaj really likes Lasagna's music, and I really want you.
It's Lana. Lana. Today, I will be working with a rapper. I've been told that she raps.
What a lot of people don't understand is that Nicki Minaj is ready to take over the music world. I will be featured in every album and every song created, period.
Hi.
Sup?
You must be,
Nicki
Snooki.
Minaj.
Oh, Nicki.
Excuse me?
It's Nicki.
De Nicki Minaj.
De Nicki Minaj?
De Nicki Minaj.
De Nicki Minaj. Oh.
Uh-huh.
Is that a, so it's D?
You can just call me Nicki Minaj. Everybody calls me Nicki Minaj.
Okay,
Nicki Minaj.
Everybody. Oh, uh-huh. So you actually are a big thing.
Oh, yeah.
Thing.
You know, listen,
spiritually.
I'm a big fan of your work.
Art.
And Nicki Minaj just wants to experiment.
So you refer to yourself in this third sense. Is that your spirit that you're speaking to?
What are these words?
Metaphorically.
I don't know what you're talking.
Spiritually. Deep in me.
Yes.
Thank you. I'm glad you agree with that because that's the opposite of what I wanted you to say.
Listen, Nicki Minaj really likes Lasagna's music, and I really want you.
It's Lana. Lana. Apparently, Da Nicki Minaj is half dragon. I think we should spiritually mesh our brands together. So instead of Young Money, can you consider Old Poverty?
Nicki Minaj would say she'd think about it if it was even a chance of it happening, but that's not happening. You could take that outside.
See,
you could take that outside. What the is Old Poverty?
So, young. What is the opposite of young? Old. What is the opposite of money? Poverty.
So you're saying you want Nicki Minaj to be opposite of what I am?
Yes.
That's not meshing, that's changing.
That
Nicki Minaj doesn't change, she doesn't mesh. You want to mesh, you got to get on this train.
Is that...
Did Nicki Minaj come with lyrics? See, this is why. See, you make me angry and then I make good music.
Those were lyrics? Those just sounded like a bunch of words.
Want to take this shit outside, want to get on the train, want to get on Nicki Minaj's train, you want to get on a train to Nicki Minaj.
Vagina.
Oh
my God, Old Poverty, vagina.
I think that's for the trash can.
I speak about roses. I speak about love.
Mm-hmm.
I speak about...
Nicki Minaj is all about the love. Nicki Minaj can give it down.
Okay, well, I heard you say these bitches are my sons.
That's because they are.
What?
These bitches are my sons.
So
these bitches are my sons.
Does that make me one of your sons? And can I call you Daddy Minaj?
No, but if you want to be one of Nicki Minaj's sons, you can be one of Nicki Minaj's sons.
If I am one of your sons, I feel that it's right for me to call you Daddy.
Yeah, that's something that I realize you talk about a lot, Daddy.
Is there a problem?
I don't know how much more clear I can be. These bitches are my sons. It's simple.
What does that mean?
These bitches are my sons.
You know, I'm a new person. I'm a lot more spiritually attuned with my happiness.
So you're no longer a redhead and you're a new person, okay? So you have a more positive energy is what you're saying.
Yes, energy, energetically.
Okay, so where is that today? Because all Nicki Minaj is getting is negativity.
Me, a negative?
Yes.
I'm a positively positive person.
Why, because you're in white?
I know that you do what you think is rapping.
And I know you do what you think is singing.
I can actually rap better than you can.
Really?
It comes straight off the titty.
Okay, prove it to me, Nicki Minaj. You want me to give you a topic? Okay.
Yeah, go ahead. Anything.
Huh.
I've got this.
Roses. Suns.
Mm-hmm.
Chocolate.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Chocolate. All right, I write about that anyways before I go to bed. I got roses on my mind and I look at the sun, then I look on that lollipop that used to be a chocolate.
Nicki Minaj don't think that was bad.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
But better than me? No.
How about you rap a little something for us?
You gotta give Nicki Minaj something to rap about.
Okay, I'm going to.
Jesus Christ, this girl.
I want you to rap about a bunny eating its first carrot.
These carrots and these bunnies, they on the flow. And then you see them eat that orange flow. That ain't a flow, that's a carrot. Suck another carrot, eat another carrot. Oh. Carrots. Furry bunnies getting on my flow, but you don't see nobody. You gotta go. Young Money.
It's a shame that I'm a better rapper than her.
Okay, so mm-hmm. when Nicki Minaj writes a song, and I know, and I've heard your music, and I can respect it, and I know you. That you also like to tell stories.
Respectfully.
So when I talk about stories, I like talking about where Nicki Minaj comes from.
Where do you come from?
Nicki Minaj comes from the bottom, and Nicki Minaj rose to the top.
I feel like you are just trying to steal from Drake. You started from the bottom, now you're here. If we're going to tell a story, we start in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
And we do not have a beginning, we do not have an end, and we have those figure it out in the middle.
You want to confuse your listeners?
I want to open up their brains to what love is and what happiness is and smiling is, because I only found out I can do that just a year ago.
Okay, so for this song, what do you want it to be about?
I want it to be about the joy of murdering your old self.
Okay.
If you are covered in blood.
I split that bitch's neck. I said, don't come back.
Okay. That is.
Took roses and I put it on the casket.
Oh my God.
Is that better?
Because
you like roses.
Love it. That, see, now, if you put roses on the dead body, that changes the whole feel.
Yeah, so we talk. So we talk about how f***ed up you were in the past.
Yes.
And how f***ed up you are presently. And we're going to bring people together.
Okay.
With what you call peace.
What you are describing is an orgy.
The Nicki Minaj don't follow.
The Del Rey is leading.
What are you talking about? Why is she referring to herself in the third person? That's weird. Nicki Minaj would never do such a thing. You know, mm-hmm. Nicki Minaj came in here with like the lowest expectations.
Oh, mine were
so
the
low.
Mine
were I mean, they were in the f***ing grounds.
The devil said hi to my expectations.
I didn't think we would make magic. I didn't think that it would be tragic. But I think we made something beautiful. Do you agree?
I agree that you're trying to show off again with your rapping. But other than that, we made a hit song. It will hit somebody in the heart.
You know what? You're my son.
Thank you.
Looking at the past, throw it away. Spit on his face, gotta pick up the pace. You was a billion, I am a million. You was some dirt, I am the earth. I'm running from the past, you see, because it is my enemy. Put it in the fire with my Roman love and diary. Babies, bitches, like some cookies, mold them down just like them rookies. Run, run, take it out.
I'm gonna murder my past with my roses and my sons. Never look back, keep it number one. Dragons and daddies creeping from behind. Forever be trapped. You'll never be my son. I'm gonna
never be my son. You'll never be my son. Never be my son. You'll never be my
son. Sim GM Productions. Sim GM Productions. Sim GM Productions. Sim GM Productions.